There's a girl from Brazil. She was born to move her hips, can't keep her feet still, always looking for attention. She uses her eyes to talk small, three and two or five. She's a